And we are back in Fallout 4 in this part C, or part 3, of this video. So thank you guys for tuning in. My name is Weasel Bandit. I hope that you will like the... well, the adventures that we're gonna have here in Fallout. Come on, close. I want to shoot you. I want to shoot you in your stupid head. Okay. Let's just get some backup. Backup! Backup! Abernathys! Come and help me. Exactly. Then I can save on bullets too.
That was nuts.
Awesome. Okay, there's still one left. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Come on closer. I want to shoot you. Okay, where are you? Where are you, you stupid little insect? There you are. Whoa, there you are. Ha! Just like that. Great, so what do we have here? It's lit. There's electrical lights there and non-electrical lights. An airplane seat and whiskey. Ooh, someone's been having a party. Nothing else much. A mattress? I can't sleep in a power armor. Never mind. Oh, never mind the power armor. I will be sleeping until morning. Or something like that. Close to morning, at least. What is happening? Okay. You can't sleep more than 5 hours on a dirty mattress. Of course. Yes. Well, then we can sleep like 5 hours more. At least. 2 times 5 hours. And it looks as though we are having a foggy morning. Yeah. I like the mods that I've installed for ambiance and for weather and everything else. Like when I'm shooting and you hear that, try just to listen real close for this shot here. You can just hear how that reverberates around the entire valley or the entire scenery, and I think that's just great. It really gives you the feeling that if you shoot, someone's gonna hear you. So I'm much more cautious about shooting when I'm in stealth mode, because I really feel like that these shots can actually be heard from far away. Okay, so there's lots of rats in here. Are you dead? Yeah, you are dead. Otherwise, I couldn't take your stuff. I have a feeling that I'll be fighting some ghouls pretty soon. In which case, I am glad that I slept the night away. Yeah. There it is. Come on. Yeah. And I also have the mud, the realistic damage mud that I've installed. It also affects the ghouls in a way that where they, if you shoot them in the chest or in the legs, it won't really do much to them. So you've got to shoot them in the head, just like you probably would in real life.
Blake, I want you to listen to me as a brother here.
this whole deal with Eddie is wicked shiesty. I mean, what kind of business partner threatens to kill you if the deal doesn't go his way? We are in way over our heads, man. I can't see a way out of this. No way except shutting down and getting out of Dodge. Give me a chance to talk this out with you face to face. I just want both of us to get out of this.
Yeah. I keep hearing voices, but I think that's a radio. I'm gonna assume it's a radio. And, yeah. That doesn't look so good. Great. Whew, I'm glad I took the upper way here, because that wouldn't have been very nice to meet face to face. Great. There's not really anything else to do here for Douglas than to just, well, explore. He saw the lights when it was like in the night or in the evening, so he just wanted to check out what was here. So that's why he's here right now. Now that he's here, he doesn't really like it, but he thinks to himself that he might as well just stick with this and take what he needs before getting out of here as soon as he can. And I actually think that my accent has become even more distinguishable. No, that's not the word. Yeah, but where you can noticeable, because I don't remember saying can. Yeah, now of course I can't say it like I just said the word can. Yeah, I don't know. It just sounded like I had a new way of saying that earlier. Nope, I can't.
Don't think I can pick this.
No. Oi, a Protectron. Let's see if we can get that out to play. That probably means that there's something pretty dangerous around here when they put those in. All right. So,
on duty.
Okay, so if you see something, please shoot it.
Law enforcement robot is a felony.
Are you alive? Not anymore. Ha 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 ha. Awesome. So that means that I sneaked past that snook. I was walking right here and it didn't even see me. That's awesome. I've already got... It would be funny someday to just put on that clothes that the ghoul has on. Yeah. So that means that my sneaking skills has actually been improving, which is awesome. Why are they all dead? I would assume that they would have been, like, alive and stuff. Yeah, never mind. I like it better when they're dead anyways, so. And I was gonna make them be dead later on, once they met me, so. It all ends up the same way, at least. And, wow, I like the mods that I've installed for graphics. This water just looks beautiful. It still doesn't exactly look like real water, but I think it's lovely. I think it's great. And let's just have that truck pass the window. I'm sorry, it's still very much hot in Denmark and I have to keep my windows open if I don't want to, like, sweat to death. Yeah. Let's see, where are we? We are here at the Wicked Shipping Fleet Locked. Lockup. What we need to do is to go down to... Duel of the Commonwealth. We need to go to... There. Diamond City. Yeah. That's a long way. So that's gonna take a while. but let's just follow the roads down. And the only reason why I'm using the walking in the power armor right now is because of our limited. Let's just, oh, that's fast rising. It's because of our limited.
Yes.
Just that. Our limited carrying capacity. That's what I wanted to say. Was this where I slept? Yes, it was. Yeah. Nothing interesting here. As soon as we can upgrade the carrying capacity, I will ditch the power armor, because power armor doesn't really fit with Douglas. He's not the kind of person, or the kind of, he prefers his just to have like normal armor on. He feels too restricted in power armor, and his vision is compromised with the hut and everything, so he prefers to just be mobile, agile, and not to be encumbered by any technology that might fail at some point. So that's why he's using it right now, because he's got stuff that he can't carry. And there it was, can't. I usually say can't, but I've begun to say can't. He can't carry it, my sir. He can't. He just can't. Yeah. I don't know why I've changed that, but yeah. All right. Nothing much is happening right now. Douglas prefers to sneak around the wasteland, to walk slowly, and to to be the one who sees what is in front of him, to see the enemy before the enemy sees him. Up, oh! Whew! Ha ha! Right! Awesome! Wow! This rifle is pretty good. Yeah. And that's exactly what I was talking about. Douglas hates to be taken by surprise like this. So that's why he will rarely walk around or run around. He will usually just crouch and get the drop on the enemy instead of them getting the drop on him. Okay, there you are. Oh, and listen to those gunshots. They just sound wonderful. It's a pleasure to listen to. So yeah, I thoroughly enjoy being able to mod the games that you play to have an augmented and what I feel is better experience with it. Right. So how do we get up to the other guy? That's how. Great. Nothing in there. Nothing anywhere. What about you? Do you have a stim pack or something? No, you don't. Which means that I'll probably have to sleep an hour or so. First off, I'm gonna take some red away. Red away. And then we will sleep for an hour or so. I feel ill. I'm lethargic. Great, so some antibiotics. And sleep for 2 hours. Let's see if that helps. That doesn't help. I am still tired. 5 hours? And now it's almost dark out, so I've been sleeping. I'm still sleepy. Great. Let's take some food. Didn't I have some purified water? Yes, I did. I feel better. I am properly hydrated. Some... Awesome. Now I just need some more sleep. Let's just sleep until morning. If you're sick, you go to bed and you sleep. But it's not really like the best place to sleep away an illness. Yeah, I'm still sick. Oh. Oh. Tired is what I wanted to say. Yeah. I'm still tired. Seriously. I've been sleeping for almost 24 hours. I awake still tired. Seriously. Well, at least the game is pretty. It's pretty realistic. That's what I wanted to say. Yeah. Awesome. So you really need to, well, be able to have a proper bed to sleep in. That's something you really need. Alright, so should we go up here where there's probably gonna be a raider? Oh, that's not raiders. What is that? That's gunners. But are they still... Are they gonna be mad at me? I don't know if they're gonna be mad at me. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. Hello? Okay. They are gonna be mad at me. Yeah. So this was one of Douglas's premonitions again, where he's kind of like a savant with some things, and kind of like the Sherlock Holmes movies, he can get a feeling of what will happen if he does something. And by the looks of these people, he will know that they will attack him if he goes up there. So he's gonna pick them off from further away. Come on, just lie down and die already. Don't have time for your nonsense. And just like that, the machine gun is gone, and probably the guy that was beside the machine gun as well. So that worked quite lovely. Yeah. Sturdy combat armor chest piece and military fatigues. Ooh, let's just see how that fares against agility +2 instead of... Ooh. That's better. That's much better. What about this one? Damage resistance. Great. So let's just equip that. Apparel, military fatigues, and... wait. Okay, I've got to go outside of the power armor to equip it. Military fatigues and sturdy combat armor chest piece. And I feel a sneeze coming. I'm sorry, guys. Sorry. That could be why I've got a lot of stuff or having problems. I'm carrying 2 pieces of sturdy leather, sturdy chest piece. And this one too. Let's see. Yeah, that worked lovely. Awesome. Okay, how do I look now? A little better. A little bit more protected. I don't know if... yeah. I'm gonna go with that. Douglas isn't thrilled about how he looks, but yeah, he's gonna go with it. Yes, and by the looks of it, he will soon be over encumbered, so he sticks with the power armor a little while longer. Right, what about you? Plasma cartridge, some rounds, stim packs, ha! Oh, sniper rifle, sniper, 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 sniper! That is just what Douglas wanted. Inventory, weapons. Where is it? There it is. Awesome. That'll be 9. Let's just check it out. It is wonderful. Absolutely stunning. Great. And he has a melon. Why? Why do you have a melon? And let me see, is that the same chest piece as I've got? Yes, it is. Great. It's getting foggy. Just as I get a sniper rifle, it's getting foggy. Of course it is. Hmm. There are people up there. I'm assuming that it's also gunners, legendary gunners, and gunner conscript. All right then. They must not be allowed to get to me. Awesome. And see, this is what Douglas enjoys. Or prefers. Let's keep it that. Let's say it that way. He prefers to be on the safe side of things. He prefers to be able to stay where he won't be in any danger. Ah, the other one fell down. Yeah, okay. Fragmentation grenade. Laser rifle. Eh, why not? How does your leg look? The right leg is that leg. Nah, I'm not gonna. But what does it do exactly? 15% damage taken while standing and not moving. 20% plus 2% in damage resistance. Okay, I'm gonna take that. Yeah. And then I'm gonna go out of this and equip it right away. And do I look totally ridiculous now? Or what? Nah. Yeah. At some point, Douglas will want to craft. What happened to you? What? How did you get injured? I can understand it if you fell down, but okay. Yeah, well, all right then. Yeah. Yeah. What was I saying? I was saying something about. Yeah. Right now, Douglas knows that he's in danger from pretty much everything in the wasteland. And he has never gone aggressive to some place. He's never been the one who attacked anyone like he is now. Right now he's attacking settlements, he's attacking the gunners, he's attacking, well, a lot of people. So that's why he needs better armor, where he would prefer to have something where, well, let's just say something where he won't where it looks the same. Instead of having one. Yeah. Instead of having one leg armor that is one thing and another leg armor that is another thing, then he prefers to have. Yeah. Everything in sync. Or synchronized, or. I can't really remember the word for that. Aesthetically pleasing. having everything the same. So, yeah. All right, then. Hey, that's a bed. I can get a full night's sleep there. That is awesome. Ooh, 4 fusion cores. Nice. Great. So, was that that? I think that was it. Which means that he can probably stand up. Yeah. And something is definitely wrong with the textures here. Oi! Definitely wrong with the textures. And I was glad that I was wearing power armor there. Alright then. Sure. I don't really know which mod that is that does that. How did you get home? Get down. Hello. You have cats. And you are a traitor. And the cat moves me. I'm standing in a power armor, a full grown man, and the cat walks into me and I get pushed away. Of course. Just like in real life. Hello.
Hey, Scaver. Let's trade.
Anything been happening around here?
Nothing you'd be interested in. Now, I got merchandise to move here, if you're still buying.
Let's see what you got.
Great. Weapons. Ooh, you've got a lot of weapons. Tuned pipe revolver rifle. Tactical calibrated pipe pistol. Short pipe rifle. Short pipe revolver rifle. Pipe machine gun. And yeah. Nah. Adam cat jackets and jean. Nah. I said jackets and jean instead of jacket and jeans. Sure. Not really anything useful. Nah, I'm gonna pass. So this is just a crazy cat lady trader or what? Okay, I'm gonna see if I can sleep in that bed and then sleep for a full night. I'm gonna sit there and I'm gonna wait until nightfall and then I'm gonna sleep for a whole night. Yes. Of course, I've put the power armor in the way. There it is. Sleep! For like 12 hours, then I should be able to get rid of the tiredness that I've been suffering from. Awesome. I am well rested. And I'm sick. What am I sick with? Weakness. Okay, I'm sick with weakness. So that I should, like, eat and stuff. Perhaps you have... Seriously, I can't even walk through the cat. Or walk over the cat. Right, so do you have water here? Like something like a water pump or something? No, you do not have anything like that. So perhaps I can trade. I can't remember what you had. Under 8, you had cat meat. That's just about it. All right then. Okay. Sure. Great. So what I need is some food and something to drink. Don't really have much to drink. You had a fire, perhaps I can cook something? Nope, I can't because it's not a cooking station. All right then. Then yeah. Well, things aren't so good right now. I shouldn't have dropped all that food. But then again, I had to drop all that. No, better yet. I should have found out that I was carrying double chest plates and armor pieces and then dropped that instead of the food. That would have been way better. Yes. Automatic plasma pistol. I didn't see that before. Okay. Right, let's just get up here and see if they had something that we overlooked in regards to food or aid or anything. Anything like that. And I like that she was just living right under a gunner settlement. Of course, they could have been friendly to her and vice versa, but it doesn't really seem like the most secure place to set up shop or anything like that. Nope, nothing here. And I don't want to go over there and fall down again. So, let's see this way. Let's see if there's anything over there. Oh, that's a gunner. Yeah. Come on. Come on. I shot you with a shotgun. It's in the name what the gun does. It shoots you. But you don't die. Why don't you die? Yeah. Perhaps I should have hit you, like, the right place. Yeah. This doesn't really look so good. Doesn't really... Oh! Yikes. Yeah. We both need stim packs, and I've only got one. So that's not really good. This isn't real good at all. Yeah. Hui, you had a stim pack. And yeah, I'm gonna yeah, what should I do? What should I do? What should I do? I'm gonna take a stim pack right now. Just gonna put that there. Yeah. And then I can save just to be sure. Yeah, that worked. Man wins over machine, says the headline in the news report that I am creating in my head. Sure. Yeah, I'm over encumbered. I know. All right. So, what I am gonna do is that I will go in here and see if that is better than what I've got there. That weighs 11, that weighs 13, that is 25, 25, 0, that is 20, 20, 15. Okay, that's not better. And this one, yeah, I guess it's weapons that I've got too many of now. Hardened sniper rifle, is that... Okay, I've got a short laser musket and rifle. Oh, no, yeah, okay. 25 to 45, okay, so that's better. Suppressed powerful sniper rifle. Damage 100, damage 87. Range 227, range 197. Okay, that's still better. So let's just drop that and put that there. That's great. Well, I shouldn't be over encumbered anymore. Nope, I am not. That is awesome. I can also drop the laser rifle. And then that is... Everything is great. Automatic plasma pistol. Yeah, sure. I can keep that. And now I don't really have much... I don't have anything to eat. I don't have anything to drink. I don't have anything to heal myself with when I am in danger. So, and I am very much far away from anywhere where I can get some kind of help or anything. So I think that I might just go back to Sanctuary, fill up on water and stuff like that. So, yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna do here. And that also marks the perfect time to actually end. You know, I'm gonna go over there simply for the sake of having some kind of place where I can fast travel back to. It seems like it's pretty close by that trailer park or whatever it is. If I can walk up there. If I could walk on cliffs, if I could find a way, I would be able to get a fast travel point I could get to. And if I could sing, you might enjoy this bit. But instead I'll just try and do the best I can, but it still sounds horribly wrong. That's a yaogwai. That's a fucking yaogwai. Oh. Yeah, so I found a fast travel spot. But that wasn't all I found. I found a bear. A radioactive damaged bear, and I can't even... Okay. Okay, so the bear has gone on... What? It would seem as though the bear had attacked someone with the ability to throw Molotov cocktails. Well, as long as I don't need to fight it, I'm happy. Yeah, okay. The raiders are being killed by the yaogwai. That is awesome. The raiders almost killed the yaogwai, and the yaogwai actually killed the raiders completely. That's awesome. Okay, so where did the yaogwai go to? Yeah, I don't mind the rackstack dose. I don't see it. But then of course it could have run off when it got badly wounded. But in my experience, the ones who do that in this game come back. Yeah, I don't know. Let's just go up here and make sure that there aren't any more of them up at this trailer. Was that you? that made that sound? I don't know. I don't really feel secure. There it is. Okay, so it went up to where I was before. That is awesome. Last it saw me, I was up there, and then it went up there to get me. That's just awesome. That's very much how I like this, how I like things to be, and how Douglas likes things to be. So that is great. That is amazing. Let's just rate this place here. And then we can go back to Sanctuary and come back here. Yes. That sounds like a good plan. And a lot of radiation here. And a lot of useful things here. We can just... Yeah. Sleeping bag. Yeah. Ooh, I can cook here. Which means... Oh, I thought that was a wild dog or something. I could cook stuff here. And, no, I don't think I have the stuff for it, or the things that I need. Yeah. Great. One last place to look. And I think that is just about it. Nothing much left here to raid or to investigate, so that means that we will be ending this episode here. Or no, I'm gonna go back to Sanctuary first and then I'm gonna end the episode. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Awesome. So with that, I will end the episode. Thank you for being here at the Game Cave, guys. My name is Weasel Bandit. And not only this episode, but also this part of the episode is... I will now end. And what is it, boy? What did you find? What did you find? Is there anything in there? What is it? There's nothing here. There's nothing here. Oh, you found a stim pack. Thank you. It knows my name. I like that. Great. So I will end the episode here, guys. I've said that a few times, but let's just do it one more time. And, yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna go in here so that I can actually carry all that I'm carrying. And then I will end the episode. So, thank you for being at the Game Cave. My name is Weasel Bandit. I will see you guys on Monday. Thank you so much for being here. Bye.